try to do some good.
You know, and to your point, too, Valanciunas, you know, he's around 36%. And for a big, that's impressive. Our fall camps and clinics are right here and featuring our shooting clinics down in St. George, Pocatello, and Clearfield. Plus, all participants will receive a pair of Donovan Mitchell signature Adidas shoes. Sign up tonight, UtahJazzCamps.com. You want a pair of Don issue shoes, right?
No, I do.
They got him in 18s?
Well, he's wearing 16, so I'm hoping that he wouldn't come with sizes up, too.
Conley, vicious pastel to Joe. Conley wide open. The lefty puts it up, rattles out. Good look by Conley. Rebound by Marshall. Hernan Gomez rolls inside on Gobert, flick of the wrist on a hook. That's rebound number 19. He's working on a 20-20 night.
Yeah, and I could tell that just Rudy's presence affected Hernan Gomez. He caught the ball, it could have gone right away, trying to catch Rudy by surprise, but he kind of stood there and thought for a second on a predetermined shot that didn't work.
Jordan Clarkson, 6-man, took a shot, nearly dropped it as a horn sounds. Three quarters in the books. And the Jazz rolling at home, 95-65. We'll be back on 18. 18-